What's up guys, Jim here. Today's video I'm going to show you how to replace a turbo yourself on your 1.6 Tdci diesel Focus. Let's begin. Here's a quick tip for all of you that don't have a stud extractor. If you get two 13mm bolts and tighten them together in the middle of the stud you're trying to remove, then use the lower bolt and a 30mm spanner, it should pull the stud straight out. Now, wasn't that useful? Now you don't have to go and buy a stud extractor. That's it for today's video, guys. If you found that useful, please smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos weekly. Until next time, peace.